with the whole gameplay and, you know, everything like that. Like, oh, this better be locked. Yeah, I was about to say, this better be fucking locked. This is a cop car. But that's stupid. Why is the cop car the only one that's locked? You know, that's fucking dumb. Like, the point that I was saying was, all the civilian cars aren't locked. Were these fucking people stupid? Have you ever even heard of thieves? Jesus Christ. Like, are the cops the only smart people? No, I guess not, because they're fucking dead.
This is not what I signed up for.
Hey everybody, I'm back with some more Dying Light. Hope you guys enjoy this. And, yeah. What can I say? I looked up a couple other things about, like, some costumes that you get later through the game or whatever. And, some that you get for the DLC. Pretty cool stuff. And the zombie mode. It's pretty much just, versus multiplayer. It's nothing that big of a deal. You know what I mean? Like, I could care less. That was another reason why I kind of waited. It's like 3 a.m. right now, but... yeah. And Crane. Thank you. Back to you, probably. Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it.
Fuck me. Ah, shit. But sorry, yeah, it's just the zombie game mode I don't really care about, to be honest. Sorry, I kind of focus really hard when I do fucking... we're getting close. Fucking shit! Sorry. Okay. Okay, yeah, this shit's exactly like fucking goddamn, Skyrim. Better be worth it. Yeah, lead pipe. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, that. Wait, do I not have enough room? Sorry, still getting used to this. Available. Can I just like drop it? I got like 3 lead pipes. I'm the lead pipe man. That's what I am. Sweet. Okay, now we got armed car traps now.
Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops before they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you?
Ow. Oh, okay. That's how you do it, okay. I can do it quick. Let me guess, I can. Oh, fuck you.
Hey,
Fuck it, it's worth it. Worth it.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next truck stops by, I should never tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit.
Okay. I love that. Don't get caught. And he's like, come on, man, let me use the fucking thing. He's like, no. They're only for the night mission. And that's where you fight the fucking, like, fucking zombie, that other zombie. Pick 'em locks again, yay. No, I don't. If it's this side. Yeah. Ooh. Just get close. Perfect. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Handy dandy wrench. Okay. I'm getting all the good shit, yo. Metal, yep. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm getting all the good stuff. I got blue shit, I got green shit, I got a lot of cool shit. Oh, I killed him. Holy shit, I fucking killed him. That was nuts. Yeah, I got myself a handy dandy wrench. I'm good. Just straight up. Yeah, just straight up. What's that? Coffee. Nice. Take whatever I can fucking get here. Nothing. Okay. Cool. Nails. Yeah, also, something I forgot to say I like about this game, sorry people, is that you can build shit on the go. That's something that I feel they never really took, like, accountable for this game, you know what I mean? They never really did that. And I like it. I like that they did this. Something I kind of wish I could find is a knife. Sorry, I got the hiccups. Liver blow. Give him a liver blow. Oh, Give him a liver blow, Epo. Give him a liver blow. Oh my god, I own the shit out of that dude. Yeah, bitch. Nope, can't get in there, I guess. Well, then why the fuck is the window open? I don't get this. Okay. Maybe I'm missing something. Like, we see the fucking thing's open right there. I don't understand. But sorry, people. I was going on about something. Oh, yes. It was, it was the multiplayer. Honestly, I don't see myself doing a video of it. I'll probably only do it unless I have, like, a group of friends who play it. I don't really see myself playing it, you know what I mean? It seems cool, because it isn't, like, your generic, oh, hey, this is your game mode, this is whatever. You know, here, you have the, you get machine guns, you go kill it, you know, like Left 4 Dead. Or whatever. Like, Left 4 Dead was kind of like how they did with this, but you don't get, like, machine guns or whatever. What you have in your inventory is what you keep to fight the, to fight your friend, or whoever's playing as the zombie, like the other zombie. It's pretty cool, and you're not playing as just like a regular, like, shambler, like one that just walks around, like, you know, just shambling around. No, you play as, one of the better infecteds that I'm not gonna spoil, but I think it's cool that, that they have that. I haven't looked up anything else about it. That's all I looked about, because I was like, dude, I wonder what this zombie game mode is. Like, become a zombie. Like, at first I was like, hey, is it like a campaign add-on? If it was, I was like, dude, that'd be sick. But no, it was just your fucking generic, oh, hey, this game doesn't have a multiplayer, so we're just gonna put it in. I don't fucking... And like, the game does have multiplayer. Like, pardon me, I'm completely sorry. No, this game actually has multiplayer, but it isn't what you think. It's like fucking Dead Island co-op. Shit's locked. But it's like, that's fine. I wouldn't have minded just this game having co-op. Like, honestly, I think that makes a lot of games better, just having co-op. I don't really like that, that this game has multiplayer. But I'm not gonna diss it because I saw gameplay and it looked pretty goddamn fun. It's just something I wouldn't play all the time. Like, if I got on here to play this game, I'd play the campaign. I wouldn't play multiplayer. I'm not a big multiplayer fan. There's only some games that do it for me, to be honest with you, and this is a game that I really feel that I wouldn't like playing the multiplayer. That plus that the zombie who you play as, he's kinda cheap. He fucking, like, grabs you and then just instantly fucking, like, kills you. Like, he could fight you, like, one-on-one, but he's one of the types of zombies that's like, yo, I'm gonna sneak and try to get you. Because he's like Spider-Man, he's got, like, little web shooter things that come out of, like, his fucking arm. Like, and another thing, I like that idea for a zombie. Pretty baller, I'm not gonna lie. I thought that was a cool design. I thought it was really cool. It brought, like, how I feel of it. It was the smoker and the hunter combined. And I really like how it is. Like, I like the gameplay. It looked great. But, I don't know. We'll see. If people want to fucking see multiplayer shit, I'll do a multiplayer thing of it. But anyways, enough of me about rambling on about me not liking multiplayer. Oh, Jesus, fuck. You got nothing on Chris Redfield, punk. Fucking stars up in the bitch. Gotta go find fucking Jill. And Barry. Barry's gotta make us some Jill sandwiches. Oh no. Oh no. Nope, 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 nope. That works. The parkour can get a little laggy in this game, I just noticed. You start your turn dark out. Trash piles, cars, and... I think I read about this a couple episodes, and I was like, yeah, I don't care. It doesn't really bother me too much. It's just me getting through the goddamn zombies. Sorry about that. Sounds stressful. Takeout. Okay, food does heal. Someone's born. Is it just good healing in this game? Didn't really know. Oh, let me guess. Oh, it's a trap. Yeah, there's a trap here. Okay. Sorry. It's not like the game is boring or anything, it's just it's 3 o'clock in the fucking morning. You know what I mean? Just fucking up all night, taking care of business, you know? Just fucking playing this game. Lockpicking. Let's try this out. Not a big fan of the music in this game. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, just open all these chests. Fucking nothing. Oh, wait, no, okay. I was about to say, fucking nothing. Nope. No, there was something there. I'm sad now. I would have loved to just see a chest do that. Like, it's like fucking super hard. And it's just like, fucking nothing. Just nothing's there. Just fuck all, like, nothing. Just nada. I wonder if that guy's gonna sell me better equipment. Wait, no, maybe. Oh well. Okay, cars means loot. That is what I'm talking about. Alright, I'm gonna clear this fucking place. If you guys wanna skip it, just look around. Or whatever, you know, like, you can just skip through this. But yeah, don't not look at, or try to find things. Like, look at this, I'm getting just a lot of shit. Like, oh my god, I'm loving this way better than Dead Island. Like, this is way easier to find materials, it's cool. Oh, booze. Booze! Yeah, give me all them booze. It's good, I like this. Okay, so if I make my way down through the freeway, I can probably... Yeah, I can probably fucking... You know... That's rude, you fucking zombie pricks. Why you gotta be so rude, zombies? What'd I do to you? Or what am I gonna do to you? Shit. The fuck? Come on, Chris Redfield, let's go. Oh, cool. Oh, that's cool. Nothing? Fuck all? Is that what I get? Are they shaking the bus? I was wondering. I was like, yo, are they shaking the bus? That'd be cool if they were shaking the bus, but I guess not. I hate having to run away from zombies in this game. That's something I don't like. Like, maybe when I'm a higher level, it'll be different, but I don't know. Just the thought of running just pisses me off. I feel like a fucking coward. Like, wish I was like this black guy from fucking, like this one zombie movie I was fucking watching. I think it was like I forget what his whole thing was, like zombies killed his horse. And he like went nuts with a sledgehammer and just fucked him up like super bad. I forget what movie it was called. I know it wasn't like a fucking AAA like movie like Dawn of the Dead or whatever, but it was just really funny. And it had some like cool moments in it too. Like, I'm a big zombie buff. Like, I love zombie games in general and all that. I love zombie things like this game. Like, this is a very well done zombie game. It's a lot like, sorry, I'm focusing also while I'm trying to say my thing. But, yeah, it's well done. I enjoy it. It's fun. I can't wait to try out co-op. Like, I'll probably make a video for co-op shenanigans and stuff like that. But, yeah, this game's just, it's good. I'm enjoying it. I like it. Something that I don't get, though, why is every, like, lock in this, for, like, nobody locks their trunk? I don't understand that. In real life, it would be different. That's all I'm gonna say. Because I opened about, like, maybe 10 cars... things. Like, okay, I can understand, like, say they were broken open like this and just shit was lying there, then yeah, probably. But that would be rare. Like, you know, these things are the only ones that get unlocked. Like, why is everything else like this open? I don't know, it's just, it doesn't make me mad or anything, or, like, annoyed. It's just, why? Like, I don't understand that. Like, me and my mom fucking, like, when we fucking drive in the car, we do fucking whatever. We lock our shit. Like, it's very unrealistic, because I know they're trying to go for, like, a realism factor in this game. Like, I can kind of tell. With the whole gameplay and, you know, everything like that. Like, oh, this better be locked. Yeah, I was about to say, this better be fucking locked. This is a cop car. But that's stupid. Why is the cop car the only one that's locked? You know, that's fucking dumb. Like, the point that I was saying was, all the civilian cars aren't locked. Were these fucking people stupid? Have you ever even heard of thieves? Jesus Christ. Like, are the cops the only smart people? No, I guess not, because they're fucking dead. Dumb. It's really fucking dumb. Gotta fucking roll over the dumbulance over here. Call the stupid police. Like, that's the thing that kind of perturbs me about this game. There we go, perfect. Skyrim lockpicking skills at their fucking finest. Nice. But yeah, like, I don't get it. Sup, shitlord? Oh, how's that kink in your back? Let me get it out for you. How's that kink in your back? Let me get it out for you. Just boot him down. But no, it's like, I think you guys know what I mean. It's just, it doesn't make any fucking sense, to be honest with you. Like, I know it's like, hey, Movado, it's a video game. As well, it's like, yeah, I fucking understand that. Thank you very much. But I can fucking bitch about something that's utterly stupid. Like, I think it, like, how I feel it should be a 50-50 chance. I feel if a thing is open, there should just been stuff in there. Or, if it was locked, you have to jimmy the lock. But not every lock should be jimmied, because there are stupid people in this world, but I didn't know that in this game, they really, like, leveled up the stupidity scale. Because it's just, it's really fucking dumb how many people just keep their shit, like, wide open in this. Like, it's very dumb, and I don't know where this game takes place, but these people are fucking dumb. Like, I mean really dumb. Nah, I'm gonna peace out. Oh, I'm gonna peace out. Yeah, this ain't good. Oh, hey, I made it all the way back here. Look at that. Nice. But yeah, it's to anybody out there that's annoyed with me, me cutting into this game like a fucking surgeon and, you know, picking out like the stupid things of it. Well, that's just me. Like, that's all I'm gonna tell you. Is I like to dissect games. Like, so if you're new to my channel, I'll just do like a little quick thing of, yeah, I like doing that. I like seeing what's fucking dumb in games. What did I? Oh. What? Hey, no, stop it. But yeah, no, sorry, that thought. It's fucking stupid. I don't understand. I'll fucking give you guys a fucking explanation after this. Ooh. I got a little glitchy right there, I saw that. It's like right here. Fuck it, okay. There. Done. Flip her open. Got some booze that works, or coffee. Whatever, it looks exactly the same to me, to be honest. Anyways, fuck. There. how I feel about it is that they should try to keep it realistic, but not keep it unrealistic like this, because that's very unrealistic. I'm sorry, but, you know, it's unrealistic, I'll be honest with you. Like, it makes no sense. It's like, I see myself always locking my fucking car door or locking my fucking trunk. Like, you know, that's what everybody does. Like, if fucking somebody commented, was like, yeah, dude, I lock my trunk all the time. It's like, well, no shit. Like, because people would jack your shit. That's what doesn't make sense about this game. Like, yeah, say, like, there's some stupid people in here or whatever, you know what I mean? Then that's fine. But the thing that annoys me the most is just every car that I came across, except cop cars, had fucking their shit locked. It doesn't make any sense. Like, maybe in the ruckus, like, people forgot to lock their shit, but that's dumb. Like, it's very, very dumb. But people probably don't plan for shit like this, oh fuck, who knows, to be honest. I've heard people fucking planning for zombie apocalypse. But, it's dumb. Like, that's all I'm trying to say to people. It's just, I feel it should be, like, 50-50 chance. Like, it should be, like, say there's 5 cars in the road that have their shit locked. Or not shit locked, like, shit packed down. I feel, 50% of them should be locked, and 50% of them shouldn't be. That's just me. Because it's like, they're like, that's a 50-50 majority of people that lock their car, or like, lock their backs, and then don't lock them. And I really don't like this, the fucking, like, I don't know what this is, what I'm listening to right now, but it's perturbing me even more. Like, God, like, this, I don't, like, it's not like the music's bad, it's just I don't like that, like, fucking put some death metal on, put some fucking death block on, put some fucking oh my God, holy fuck, oh my God, oh no, some fucking, like, Death Clock album on, or fucking, like, some Danzig on or something. Like, not this yodeling or whatever the fuck this is. It's not even yodeling, it's like, it sounds like they're throat singing and I don't enjoy it. But, oh my God. I didn't know that those gas tanks were that fucking combustible, you know what I mean? starting to get good with these. Excuse me. I'm starting to get good with these. Hey, give me that. Give me it. Okay, fine. Yeah, sorry, people. It's just, I don't like throat singing. Like, with how, like, you guys could hear that. It was like, it's just, I don't like that. I don't know. It's just, this is me. Is that blue or green? Okay, yeah, it's a green pipe. Whatever, I'll take it. You have unspent. Oh, yeah, I leveled, didn't I? Hey, what's up? Slide, grapple. Oh, grapple, baby. Using a movement attack. Okay, well. Press A. Enemy charges, press A, and in a direction to execution, okay. And then I have slide. God, survival techniques are fucking great. Okay, well, I wanted to, did I kill him? You charge me, you fucking idiot. No, okay. That's not good, not good, not good. Fuck me. But, yeah, they should get some fucking, like, hardcore metal for this, you know, like, get some fucking Motorhead or whatever. I gotta figure out how to use that after. There, perfect. Alright, sorry. Stretch a little. Skills. Okay, survivor or agility. Okay, so I gotta look at it on my fucking head. My eyes are too fucking well shot right now. Okay. Use movement of shit. Use movement of attacking enemies to throw them around. When an enemy charges, press A and point in a direction to execute. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, so when he's like, grrr, it's like, just fucking get out of the way. Get out of the way, bitch, get out of the way. Oh, that's perfect, come on. Come on, shitlord. Bitch. That's fucking awesome. But okay, cool. So it's like when I'm moving this way, just press A. Perfect. Oh my god, I saved myself. What an epic bullshit save. That was awesome. Come on, get up there. Get up there. Come on. Chop chop. Let's go. Okay, these things are like probably chock full of fucking shit. Got Mr. Fucking, we got the explosives going over here. Anything in here? Yep, good. Oh yeah, sorry, I bet you guys are wanting me to go towards the campaign part, but I want to, like, load myself up before I do anything, so sorry for the wait and everything. Because I know you guys are probably like, hey, what is she doing? Why isn't he going towards the campaign part? And it's like, well, I love to explore. That's a thing. And I'll probably cut it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, become a friend today. And, yeah. Sorry, just, I've been enjoying free roaming too much, but, yeah.